we have the creepy coop with the gruesome twosome.
We can't wait to eat, I mean, meet our competitors in the next race.
Select an individual track to race around. And now, here they are, the most daredevil group of dandy drivers to ever whirl their wheels in the Wacky races, competing for the title of World's Wackiest Racer. Three, two, one, go!
Oh, oh, my poor little old car. Just making up for lost time, sugar.
Let's go.
You've been lost.
Good time. We're heading into the home stretch. Oh, what a race this has been. And the creepy coop is the winner.
Oh, didn't think we had a go.
In second place are Sergeant Blast and Private Muttley. And the Arkansas Chuckabuck comes in third.
We win! We win!
Select an individual track to race around. And now, here they are, the most daredevil group of dandy drivers who ever roll their wheels in the Wacky races, competing for the title of World's Wackiest Racer. Three, two, one, go!
Incoming!
hardly contain himself.
Yes.
They're neck and neck. Select an individual track to race around. Select an individual track to race around. And now, here they are, the most daredevil group of dabby drivers to ever whirl their wheels in the Wacky Races, competing for the title of World's Wackiest Racer. 3, 2, 1, go! You lost first place! Lap 2!
That's true.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Looks like someone's trying to get ahead.
Yes, indeed.
Most certainly.
Still a pretty close race. It's the final lap. Go for it.
What a drag.
With only a few miles to go to the finish line, the drivers give it all they've got. What a pass! And it's the final stretch. And here are the Wacky Racers again. The winner is car number 2, the Gruesome Twosome. The Surplus 6 is second. And in third is the Anthill Mob.
Cozy, wasn't it?
Wacky Challenge Master. Here's your
select an individual track to race around. And here's Rufus Roughcut and Sawtooth in the Buzz Wagon. Select an individual track to race around. And now, here they are, the most daredevil group of dabby drivers to ever roll their wheels in the Wacky races, competing for the title of World's Wackiest Racer.
Get to it, Sawtooth.
Three. One, go!
Hey! What's going on?
Legs first!
Ha-ha! Trailing in eighth place is player one.
Well, that's a fine right out here, lover.
It's the second lap. What a pass! Hey, you're missing the race! And there's another pass! It's the third and final lap. You're in first place!
Yow!
Whoa! They're neck and neck. The winner is car number 10, Rufus Roughcut and Sawtooth. The Gruesome Twosome. You are a Wacky Challenge master. Here's your special prize.
And the winner is number 10, driven by Rufus Roughcut.
Hey, racer, you've unlocked the boss area. Go check it out and see if anyone's waiting to challenge. Beware! Pat Pending has tuned the converter car to transform into new vehicles and contraptions.
Conversion.
Congratulations, you managed to beat Pat Pending in his converter car.
Oh, fiddlesticks!
You can enter this converter challenge anytime you want by coming back to this challenge signpost. Again.
Scratch?